Hello, welcome to my Brandon Lee page. I'm Adrian Scott, and this is a small video on my Brandon Lee figures from The Crow. These figures here are actually ones that I painted up not long after the film, when the film came out for release. So I painted these and done them up, and they've not been altered or changed ever since, and I still love them to this day. If we move along here, this is probably one of the very first Crow figures that came out of him, the one with the guitar there and the crow on his shoulder. That's from the Movie Maniac series. Again, you've got another mini bust there, and then you've got the large life-size scale bust of him, which is probably the most accurate likeness of Brandon Lee in his character as Eric Draven. And then here you have from Hot Toys. This is, again, very lifelike, very accurate. It's probably one of the best ones that's come out on him to date. And you can change his posture, and you can remove his coat and change his style, the way he stands, etc. So yeah, it's a really good figure. And then over here, again, another model figure in the background there, the one at the far distance there. That's another rare figure where he's sitting at the table, which is near the beginning of the film. And then the one in the front here, which he's walking through the fire, this came out in 1994. So this was one of the first figures that came out on him at the time. So very collectible, very sought after. There are others with his coat and ones of him in bronze, which I don't have, but this is good enough for me. I'm very happy with that one. And then up here we have the grave sites in Lakeview Cemetery in Seattle, which I went to back in 2010. That's a photo there. In that photo, that's me stood behind the graves of Bruce and Brandon Lee. Very, very sad to see, and just tragic, and just paying my respects to them both, and being able to achieve and to be able to go all that way to see that is actually amazing, that I'm actually inspired by these guys. And that's Bruce with Brandon there together, which I put in with the photos, which I think is really nice. And then here you've got that's a film cell, that one. And this one is that's an art print. And then up here you've got the reproductions, not the original, which I do have the original rolled. This is the reproduction of a movie poster of The Crow, which I remember seeing in bus shelters and around the town at the time of the film, of when it came out for release. But I remember this one very much, more than the black one. This particular one is actually, his image is put on from the scene at the end of the film where he's stood on the table, where he's confronting all of Top Dollar's gang and ready to be gunned down, basically. But this is a really striking image, and I love the way the light shines down through the centre onto his face and through his body. It's like an image, like a fallen angel, and I just think it's absolutely fantastic. So so yeah, this is my small figure collection of Brandon Lee. There are some more figures that I want to show, but I can't actually fit them all in on. So keep watching, and thanks. Thanks for the interest.